So as you read my title, we're sneaking out right now.
Yo, you gotta be quiet, bro.
Dude, the baby's gonna wake up. Like, mom and dad up or something, watch. Go, go, go. Alright, the doors are closed. Turn off the light. Go, go, to the garage, to the garage. Close. Oh, dad has a camera.
Where are we gonna go?
To In and Out.
Oh, to In and Out.
Hurry up, hurry up.
Who's In and Out?
There's a camera. Hurry up before dad wakes up. Go, go, go. It's hella dark right now. Y'all hold up.
Are you ready? You ready?
We gotta book it.
Yep.
Go, go, put your seatbelt on. Safety first, y'all. Even if you're sneaking out. Hopefully dad doesn't see us or nothing.
I'm nervous.
You're nervous? All right, tell them what we're doing. You're going to your sneaky link or what?
Yeah, my sneaky link, but Jake's picking her up.
Y'all, they're just friends, y'all. 100% friends only. Am I the best brother in order for this or what?
Yeah. Nobody's taking me out like this. 300 feet,
the destination. She's sneaking out her house right now. He's opening the door for her. What a gentleman.
I know, thanks.
Is he your sneaky link or what?
What? Who even said that?
Hey, yo. All right, so how long have you guys known each other?
Since seventh grade.
For real?
Bro, she played me in seventh grade.
Oh,
like,
you know.
Like, I was just like, bro, I don't know how I got with it. Like,
nah, bro, I didn't play him. Not much.
She played me, my homie. Like, this was like a middle school relationship.
So. Oh, my.
Like, he tried to call me a homie hopper, but his homies hopped on me.
She swore she was a player.
I played you.
Who's the player now?
Yeah. Not you, boy. You got ghosted.
Damn, how y'all gassing each other? I thought you guys were the sneaky links. Y'all lovebirds back there, but gotta calm it down. Calm it down, homie.
Who's in love?
We just players over here.
Oh, okay, okay.
You can just drop her off right here.
Okay. Drop her off right here? On the streets. Wait, so you're his workout partner?
Yeah, this is Brittany. Or this is Brian right here.
This is Brian?
Nah, bro, tell me why he told me that he didn't want to work out. He's like, I like to go alone better. Okay, boy.
Dang. He used you?
Yeah, for like 2 weeks, and then he was like, gotta go. Then he got mad when I ghosted him.
Oh,
I didn't. She's like, always been in her mouth.
She's capping?
Like, bro, look at her right
I
now.
I believe Joel more.
Nah, but why not pull up the text?
No. Oh, pull him out, pull him out.
Yeah.
Hey, she shushed him real quick.
For real, bro. He thought he ate.
So y'all met in seventh grade.
She played me in seventh grade.
No, I didn't, bro.
Have you guys had any other like boyfriends or girlfriends like between that?
Yeah.
How many have you had, Brittany?
Probably like two. But they wasn't serious. But he was trying to be serious, but with his other girlfriends, thought he ate.
Who was this?
You thought you ate. Give me your plate.
I thought he was slick too.
I have a question. What's your favorite things about each other?
She's funny. She's like the funniest girl I know.
Funny or like funny looking?
Funny look both.
I don't think that's that.
What about you?
I'm like, man, I gotta think. Nah, there is something though. I just gotta think about it, you know?
There's nothing if you gotta think that hard.
No, I just can't think of it right now. You can't put me on the spot like that. No, I like that how he like cares, you know, like.
He cares, but he didn't talk to you for a month or what?
No, he didn't talk to me for a month. I didn't talk to him.
Oh.
No, like, it wasn't even a month. It was just like 2 weeks because he was trying to act up, so. Like,
act up? You can get snatched up for what?
Yeah, I'm like, I have to put him in his place, bro.
All right, if you guys could dedicate one song to each other, what song would it be? Joel, you said Solteroski?
Yeah.
Ando Solteroski. Hey. All right, what about you? What about you?
Yo Perreo Sola, bye.
Oh, okay, okay. That's your song?
Yep. Gotta let him know, you know?
All right, this is her song to Joel.
Tranqui. Yo Perreo Sola.
Oh, I forgot my wallet. Brittany, you got us?
I'm like, hey. All
right, I got a dedicated song to Nat. Let's see. Can I have cheeseburger. A cheeseburger?
Yeah.
Can I have a cheeseburger? And then an order of fries? Then that'll be it. How many people have you guys kissed?
2009.
Oh!
No! Honest, like,
nah.
Two?
Why are you lying, bro? That's cap.
Nah, eight.
He's
nine.
Trying to front for the camera right now.
Dang. Joel's saving his lips, huh? You're saving your lips.
For everybody, see this?
All right. Next question. Where did you guys catch a grenade for each other?
Yeah.
No.
Oh! Dang!
Dang!
You said yes. She said no.
I said no.
Playing,
she said yeah.
Oh, you said no.
Yeah, I said no.
She said. He's lying. He just hated this for the camera. He said okay. No front. He said no front for the camera. Can act like he cares.
All right, what workouts would you guys do when you guys would work out with each other?
Bro, the only ones I remember doing with her that like I hated were the hip thrust.
He didn't want to do nothing. But like, I don't want to do legs.
Because all she wants to do is legs. Like, she don't want to do no upper body.
No, yes, I do. But he never wanted. He always wanted to skip leg days. Like
right. I'm trying to get a big upper body. And she's trying to get a big old booty. Like
no, he literally on the day we used to do legs, he'd be like, oh, I can't go. I can't go today. All of us said.
Is that how he ghosted you or nah?
Nah, he didn't go. Me.
Wait, yours and exes met each other?
No, my ex met her.
Yeah, because we went to the fair and he was like, I'm gonna meet up with you, and then he was with his ex.
Ah!
Like, really?
Damn!
No, I wasn't by myself. I was with my cousins, but he was like, I'm gonna meet up with you. And then I went up to him, and his ex was hella giving me dirty looks. Like, girl, he told me to come up to him. I don't know, bro.
Oh, Joao, how come you never told me these stories, bro? Yeah. Who is your celebrity crush?
What's his name?
Joao Macias?
Well, mine is Summer Rae.
Summer Rae?
That's how you know he's for everybody. That's how you know he's for everybody, bro. Now, no, my celebrity crush is Rao Alejandro.
Oh.
Who's that?
This for the one that says, don't make good to thought. Have you guys ever cheated on someone?
I haven't.
Joel, you have?
Yeah.
For the street.
That's a sin, bro.
That's the past. Like, bro, like,
damn, you gotta go clean your sins, bro.
Bro, I changed. That's what I already did.
He gave me his password for like 5 minutes. And then tried to tell me to refresh the page just so I could log out. Refresh the page and then
it
just
locked
me out. Like,
I'm
like, for sure.
Joel, you're wild. Okay, cheaters and no cheaters. All right, what would be a deal breaker between you two?
Something disrespectful.
Like, what's a deal breaker?
A deal breaker. You break your deal.
For girls friendly.
Yeah.
For real, bro.
Yeah.
Yo, guys, watch out for them friendly girls, bro. For real.
For the friendly males, like.
The ones that be with their exes at the fair, huh?
Yeah, bro. The ones that be hanging out with the exes all the time and still text them and then try to lie about it. Like.
I literally have nothing to say because she didn't do anything wrong.
I mean, at least you're like owning up to it. My boy Joel's a player. That's right.
Bro, how can you be saying this?
Would you rather have your partner be jealous or not jealous?
I'm jealous to hate.
Yeah, I feel like I like the jealousy, but then I don't. Because something is overboard. Like, I think one thing is like jealousy and then it's like controlling is something else. No, I wanted to be jealous, yeah, you know, jealous. I wanted to actually like step for me, cares, you know?
Yeah. Nice answers, guys, nice answers. What is your guys' dream vacation?
I want to go to the Bahamas.
Oh, literally about to say that, the Bahamas.
Oh, so, yeah. Cringe. Y'all are reading each other's minds or what?
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good, thank you. Do you want to come here?
Yes, please. Bro, this is my second time coming.
Second? Yeah. Today?
I came early.
Oh, I did have
here you go.
I could have got you, I did have money. I thought I didn't, but look at this.
I'm not just off foul. Hey, hopefully you guys don't get in trouble when you guys go back. You guys got your food or what? Would you guys rather be a vampire or a werewolf and why?
Do werewolves do? I'll be a vampire because they can live for a long time.
Oh yeah, vampires live for a long time. If Joel was a werewolf, he would be Jacob from Twilight.
Jacob?
I haven't seen that movie.
That's the worst movie ever. I hate that movie.
Bro, I'm about to hop out the car. I remember that. You're just mad because your name's not Jacob. All right, do you guys consider yourselves good with money?
No, I try to be like, to keep my money like saved up when I get it, but I can't.
Oh, you have money in your wallet right now?
This is going to be gone in like 2 days.
No. Damn!
Nah, I'm good at money, but like, if I see something that I want, then I'm going to spend it right there.
All
right,
have you guys ever been in love?
I don't know if you could call it love. I feel like I'm manipulated.
Oh, just manipulated, not love.
I thought I was, but then looking back at it, I wasn't. I just got played.
Again? Damn, you're getting played too much, bro.
What do you mean again?
By Joel and then by
him. He never played me. He never played me.
You played him or what?
Nah.
I'm not saying the facts right.
What is something you guys haven't done together that you guys would want to do together?
Wait, what? Say it again.
What's something you guys haven't done together that you guys would want to do together?
Not anything, right?
Nah, only one thing. Anything, yes.
I feel like go to an amusement park.
Do I was thinking something?
I know, he was looking around like, what?
Why amusement park? It's that thing, the parasailing.
Oh, parasailing? Yeah, that's fun.
That was fun. If you could change one thing about yourself, what would it be?
About each other?
Yeah, about each other.
How he has hope. How he's not loyal.
Bro, I'm loyal.
You're not loyal.
Dude, I am. Nah, I'm not. No. One thing I change about her is I wouldn't change anything about her.
Dang, he wouldn't change anything about you. Aw, cringe. Joel, why aren't you loyal, bro?
No, I am,
come
dude.
On.
I know, why can't it's you not be that loyal? Like, it's not that hard, yeah.
Alright, what is your favorite thing about the other person?
About another person or about her?
About her.
Oh, she's just funny.
She's just funny. That's foul.
But I'm just funny, alright, for sure. No, yeah, but they're Ken. Yeah, he's Ken, you know? He don't make shit weird.
Alright, do you guys trust each other?
No, not yet.
Joel, if I was her, I would not trust you at all.
Yeah. What'd I do?
Yeah, but
you a capper.
She gave me a password for 5 minutes and then you tried to call it today, boy. I was like, why did he tell me to reload the page? And then I said like, oh, you've been logged out. Like, okay.
Would you guys take back your ex?
No.
No? Did you finish your... Would you guys take back your ex or not?
No, I wouldn't.
Why not?
I don't know, he was just a weirdo.
Do we gotta say the same answer as like they say?
Oh!
Nah, I'm just playing.
How's your guys' weekend so far? Man, gotta clear the air real quick. Hold up. Sheesh, after that one, gotta clear this air. How's your guys' weekend so far? Or weekday, whatever.
It was all right.
It's all right, yeah. I didn't really do nothing.
All right, when you guys look at each other, what's the first thing that comes to mind?
I don't know.
with me.
Oh, he's speechless. That's what he's trying to say.
Yeah.
When the first thing he's speechless, that's what comes to his mind. All right. Do you think money can bring you happiness?
Yes. A lot of happiness.
I feel like you can have so much things, but like if you're not happy in the inside, you're not gonna be happy with all these things.
Oh yeah, you're right. If you're not happy inside, then
you're not gonna be internally happy with all these.
It'll make me happy, but like money's not everything.
Yeah. Is there anything in the past that could bring you guys harm in the future?
Yes.
Yeah. His ex thing. No, like, for real, because...
Damn, she's stuck on your ex, bro.
No, I'm not stuck on her. Because it's because he tried to lie about a lot of things, you know? That.
So he manipulated you?
Nah, bro.
He's like, I didn't miss her. She missed me.
No, I'm playing a lot of jokes, bro. I'm just playing.
All right, if you guys could pick any food that would, like, remind you guys of each other, what food would it be? Nice. So for me, like, I'm drinking a Starbucks, I'll think of my girlfriend.
No, a Rice Krispie.
All right. I don't know. Like, I don't know what she eats.
Wow, he didn't even answer the question. That's like the third time, bro. All right, have you guys ever dreamed about each other? And don't lie.
I feel like I probably have.
You think I have the day before we went to the movies together.
Yeah. What did you dream about? Bro, never mind. Next question. If your significant other had another affair, how would you guys react?
Like, I don't know how to say it. Like, the silence is the best way to just leave. You know, like, just like, I caught you already, then don't talk to me no more.
What about you, Joel? That you're a lover, not a fighter?
Yeah.
I could be, but...
Have you said you loved someone and you know you didn't?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Plenty of times, yeah.
All right, if you guys were single, what would be the first thing you would do?
Go to the movies with somebody.
Oh, you're like a little kid or what, dude?
There's nothing to do in Bakersfield.
Boy, do you want to
see? Nah, if I want to be single, I just like get myself together.
You'll get yourself together?
Yeah, like I'll work on myself and then I'm like, I'm back to the game with you.
If you guys had any amount of money to spoil each other, like with one gift, like, there was no limit, what would the gift be?
Yeah, probably like a car, like a Lambo.
Yeah, that car you told me you wanted. I'll
Which
probably
one?
Get that.
Oh, the Chevy SS?
Yeah.
That's any amount of money though. You wouldn't want like a GTR?
Nah, but like I'm not into like supercars like that. Like,
what is each other's favorite color?
Blue?
Yeah, that's my favorite color.
All right, what about hers though? What is it?
You don't know nothing.
Damn.
You like that? Next question. When he don't know nothing about you.
Damn.
Bro, she played me.
Okay, but I still know more about you though.
She played you, but she played the game correctly.
For real. This is Uno over here.
Would you want your significant other to have a lot of followers on social media or not a lot of followers?
Not a lot of followers.
Yeah. Not a
lot? I feel it's better when they're not known.
All right, are they a dog person or a cat person?
A dog person.
You're a dog person. I don't really like dogs, but I'm not a cat person either.
What would you do if your partner was a stripper?
Get that money, babe. No. And that song says, shawty, I don't
mind.
It would have to be an open relationship.
It would have to be an open relationship, yeah. For that?
Because I know they'd be like doing their...
Well, they're getting the bag.
Yeah.
They come home with a Rolex, diamond earrings.
Imagine how much like the level of jealousy you'll be on if you actually cared about that
I mean, if you're secure in a relationship and you know they're not going to go anywhere, then I feel like that shouldn't be a problem. But like, it depends on how you are.
Then you're not going to be a good stripper.
Oh! I gotta clear this air out again. Hold up, let me put the AC on.
The AC?
Yeah, I gotta clear this air real quick.
Toxic.
I'm trying to clear out the air, y'all. Hold clear all the windows down too. The air's too clear now. It stinks. Have you guys met each other's parents?
No. Not gonna
meet your parents. Alright, so you're gonna meet the mom and you're gonna meet the dad. How would you act? Who are you, ugly ass boy? You got that bowl cut, boy. You talking to my daughter? You like my daughter? Oh yeah, I like pretty boys like you.
I'm gonna shake the hand, shake the hand.
I don't shake bowl cut head, boy. Go, I'm the mom.
I'm like, hi,
my son has nicer lashes than you. They're natural as well. Why are you with my son?
Because he's funny.
He's funny, I say he's also cute, handsome. He has a nice head of hair. Right, he doesn't have a nice head of hair, but...
Like that bowl cut?
Oh! Alright, last question before y'all gotta sink back into the house. Do you guys think you guys will be texting each other after this video is done being filmed?
Probably, yeah.
I think so.
You think so? Alright, so all the beef is out of the air now? Yeah. All the smack that you guys talk to each other is done?
Yeah.
I'm the Sneaky Link Whisperer, y'all. You guys have any problems with your Sneaky Link, just let me know. I come through, swoop, talk everything out, clear the air,
until
the air
gets stinky. Bit,
yeah, all I gotta do is talk, that's it. All right, let's go back home. Hopefully you don't get in trouble. Caught. Sneaky Links are leaving.
Sneaky Links are ass.
They hugged. All right, now it's time for us to sneak back in.
You scared, boy?
Yeah, hopefully we don't get caught, bro.
Hurry up.
The camera's right there, too.
Watch that, be looking in there. Dude.
He probably saw you.
The light's on.
No, the light's been on.
What are you doing, man? I thought you were asleep.
Damn.
Come on, man. Take out this trash. Where are you going? Where are you coming from?
Where were you? He was with the girl right now.
Girl. Learn how to take out the trash better. Come on. I thought you were asleep already.
Alright.
It's on Jacob's fault. He took.
No, I did. He asked. He's like, can you see me?
Oh, you don't live here? Shit, you do.
Yeah. You're not gonna have a bed to sleep. I'm on dad's side. Hold the.
I'm on dad's side.
I can't be on your side. Oh, I can't be on your side?
I thought he was asleep.
I'll be the middleman. Hold up.
Middleman.
You gotta take the damn trash off first before you do anything.
Yeah, learn how to take the trash off before you do anything, boy.
Brother man hungry too. What the
f? Yeah, dad's hungry too. Shoot, why didn't you bring him in and out?
Oh, you paid for it.
Alright, thank y'all so much for watching that video. I'm filming another one right now, but please consider subscribing. Thank you for support, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.